Bad Robot has many tricks, and his henchmen are everywhere. Laser alarms like these are pretty cool and will alert you of incoming intruders, but the henchmen will see them too. Today, I'm going to teach you how to make your very own alarm that intruders can't see. One way to detect intruders before they even touch your door is to create an intruder detecting door mat. You're going to need some materials. An electric buzzer, a wire cutter, bits of wire, kitchen foil, cardboard, sticky tape, and a battery. Let's start by making a simple circuit. First, we want to strip a little off the wire ends using the wire stripper. If you don't have a wire stripper, a pair of scissors will work too, but it's a lot trickier to master. Place the stripped end of the wire on one side of the battery and secure it with some tape. Make sure the two surfaces are touching each other. Attach the buzzer and secure it with some tape. The open ends act like a switch. If you put them together, the buzzer sounds on and off. Let's take two pieces of cardboard and stick the kitchen foil to one side. Then, attach the ends of the wire to the kitchen foil, one end to a piece. Then stick it down firmly. You've just made a switch. When the two bits of kitchen foil touch each other, the buzzer sounds. To make this buzzer sound only when someone steps on it, you're going to need these. Place some straws between the foil to create a gap. The gap between the two bits of foil prevents the buzzer from sounding when no one steps on it. But look what happens when someone does. This intruder detecting pad is perfect for our intruder alarm. But if this method isn't quite up your alley, you can try the door wedge method. You're gonna need some extra things. A pair of chopsticks and some thin cardboard. All we need to do is modify our existing circuit. Instead of sticking the kitchen foil on the cardboard pieces, let's wrap a piece around each chopstick. See how the buzzer sounds when the chopsticks open and close? Now you can mount this on your door. If you want to get really fancy, the tripwire should do the trick. All you need is some fishing line. Instead of mounting the flap on the door, we'll attach the fishing line to one end of the cardboard flap and the other to the wall. Now, one of these three intrusion alarms will warn you should any undesirables come looking for you. So get making and stay sharp. Together, we can keep Bat Robot at bay and keep this city safe.